update you on that breaking news now. A man shot in Attleboro has died. That shooting happened at a home on South Ave. The police chief tells us the house was targeted and the suspect was looking for marijuana. We do have a crew on the scene right now. Stay with WBZ and CBSBoston.com for updates throughout the day.